I think we have become warmer towards each other, and we hear stories about people hugging each other in the street that don't know each other, and I think we'll come closer together.
I think it's more that more reflection now. The sorrow is still there, but now it's time also to think how can we prepare ourselves better if it's possible.